Emotions continue to run high among some Harford County parents opposed to a school system plan that would change boundary lines. It would affect students in all 32 of the district's elementary schools. 11 News education reporter Tim Tootin has been following this story, and he joins us live from the newsroom with more. Tim.
Well, Marianne, it's no longer a matter of if students will be relocated, but where and when. Meantime, some parents continue to press the school system to find out why.
This new elementary school in Falston, called Red Pump, will help relieve overcrowding in some parts of Harford County, but not all. That's why the school system is set to move students from places like Youth's Benefit Elementary in Falston to points north, like Jarrettsville Elementary School.
My children love this school. They're very, very upset by the potential of moving to another school. And, you know, that's an issue for us. Are there going to be any resources for communicating with these kids about this change?
Currently, they're first, third, and fifth.
It's also a plan that's not setting well with this North Harford Elementary School parent, whose children may have to move to make room for students in overcrowded schools.
It's a big deal. It's a long time on the bus. They're on the bus now for 35 minutes, and you add 7 to 8 miles to that, how are they going to get home within under an hour, if not more?
So we had to shift a lot of the capacity northward to make room for some of our overcrowded schools down in the development envelope area along 95 and up 24.
School officials say parent feedback is important as they try and put the final touches on a plan that's far from complete.
Obviously, we have some work to do still with the plan. There are still a few schools that are above 100% capacity, and the committee is working to get those down as well. So as they're working through that process, they want to hear from the parents and hear what their concerns are.
More meetings are set for early next year with the final school board vote on the plan in the spring. Meantime, parent patience appears to be wearing thin, especially in areas where it appears students may be affected the most.
Now, this is a very detailed plan. To take a closer look at the Harford County proposal, just log on to our website, WBALTV.com, and click on Education Alert. Live in the 11 Newsroom, Tim Tootin, WBAL-TV 11 News.